first operation in lots of programs is to simply face the top of the stock. The facing toolpath has received a simple yet very important update in Mastercam 2021. Let's build a facing toolpath. Before selecting the solid face as our boundary, let's activate C-plane chaining mode in the solid selection manager. This will only allow you to choose faces that lie within your active C-plane, possibly making selection easier. Note how it's impossible to select any face except the top face on this part. Let's leave the facing toolpath parameters set to their defaults and generate the toolpath. As the cutter enters the stock, it is doing so with the leading edge of the tool. The cutter goes from zero chip load to 100% chip load instantly. Especially when machining hard materials, cutting tool manufacturers strongly oppose this sort of entry into material due to the shock applied to the first cutting edge that contacts material. A more gradual entry into the material is recommended. Back in the toolpath parameters, activate roll-in mode. A facing roll-in will gradually increase chip thickness, similar to what is seen in dynamic milling toolpaths. Because this is a 2-inch cutter, we want to roll in with the cutter's radius, 1 inch. Set the along overlap to the cutter radius as well to ensure the roll-in starts at the correct point. Regenerate the toolpath. Now, the face mill starts with zero chip load, and the load gradually increases to 100% over the radius of the roll-in. The new facing roll-in feature in Mastercam 2021 will save programmers lots of time and will save operators lots of inserts when face milling hard materials.